I'm Allison Empey. I'm a general pediatrician at Dornbecker Children's Hospital. I work at the Confederated Tribes of Grand Ronde one day a week. I do a general pediatric clinic there. And it's really amazing to be able to give back to my community and feel connected again to my community. There is some hesitancy in the community about a vaccine, and it's understandable. I would say it's because of what the government and, you know, other institutions have done to Native populations. And so it's completely understandable to me that there is hesitancy. In my general pediatrics practice, I actually try to talk to all my patients about the COVID vaccine. And I think it's really important that it's coming from a trusted professional in healthcare, their pediatrician. Even if we know kids can't get vaccinated now, their caregivers can. And what I tell them is that I want to talk to them about the COVID vaccine because I care about their child or their children, and I care about them. And then I share that I've been vaccinated, and I share why I've been vaccinated. I let them know that the benefits far outweigh the risks. And then I ask them what their thoughts are, and really listen to them about why they're hesitant about the vaccine, so that we can talk about it and have an open dialogue about it.